for roughly 12 minutes.
This is too tough to call the
mugs of yesterday. I used 2 cups exactly of water. Let's see how much we get. Not even 1.5 cups. Just remember that 2 cups of water does not make 2 cups of coffee in these old drippers. You know, I don't like my coffee black. I'm sorry, I just don't. Vintage coffee drip maker.
No.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, that's delicious. That might be one of the best I've had yet. We'll try again.